Richard Ellis to Weaver for EDMUNDS Inside Line with the highlights of the 2009 Tokyo Auto Show. A show that's more significant for what's not here than what is. There are no American brands and only a handful of Europeans such as Lotus, Caterham and Alpina. Gone too are the ridiculous outfits and the crazy concepts. This is a very local, business-like show. That's not to say that it's not significant. Nissan showed us the all-electric Leaf, which will go into production next year, and CEO Carlos Ghosn, bit of a god in these parts, reckoned that by 2020, 10% of all Nissans made will stop at the plug. Other automakers aren't so sure, and they're concentrating on gasoline hybrids. Mitsubishi showed us a PX MiEV, sort of SUV crossover with two electric motors providing pseudo four-wheel drive. Subaru had similar ideas with the touring hybrid concept, although we don't expect the gullwing doors to see production. But my favourite hybrid is the Honda CR-Z, which tries to put the sport into eco-friendly. I think it's the best looking Honda since the NSX, and it'll be in showrooms next year. Toyota showed off a plug-in hybrid Prius, but their big noise was the FD86, an Audi TT-sized coupe developed in association with Subaru, so we're calling it the Toyburu. This year's Frankfurt Auto Show was all about supercars, but here in Tokyo, we could only find one. The Lexus LFA isn't electric, it's not even very green, but it will do 202 miles an hour and set you back the small matter of $360,000.